Now, GCD and LCM of two numbers, that is Euclid's algorithm, where the greatest common divisor of two numbers m and n are denoted by GCD of m comma n is defined as the largest integer that divides both m and n such that the remainder is zero. And GCD of two numbers is defined only for the positive integers and it is not defined for negative and negative integers and floating point numbers. For example, if you are considering GCD of 10 comma 30 can be obtained as shown. The numbers 1, 2, 5, 10 can divide 10, and the numbers 1, 2, 3, 5, 10, 6, 15, 6, 10, 15, and 30 can divide 30. So the numbers which are common are 1, 2, 5, and 10, and hence numbers 1, 2, 5, and 10 are the common divisors for 10 and 30. So out of these items, 10 is the greatest number. So GCD of 10, 30 is 10. Now we'll go for the lowest common multiple. LCM of two numbers m obtained by multiplying m and n and then dividing that number by GCD of m and n. So if the values of m and n are 10 and 6 respectively, then LCM of 10 and 6 can be obtained m into n by GCD of 10 comma 6. So that will be equal to 60 divided by 2. So that will be equal to 30. So the program to print the GCD and LCM of two numbers, so include as stdio.h and conio.h, and then the greatest common divisor of a integer m and n. So here declare r as an integer value while n is not equal to 0. Open the braces. R is equal to m percent n, that is remainder should be 0. So m is equal to n and n is equal to r. So return the value of m. Then similarly, LCM of int m and n, return m cross n by GCD of m and n. So go to the main program and clear screen. So m and n you declare as the integer variable. Enter the two numbers. So scan the two numbers. And this you just give the printf. You call this sub program here, both for GCD and LCM, and get the numbers. So this is how you will go to execute this program. So you need to, in order to write this on a C program, so first we will come down to Turbo C++. So here, so hash include stdio.h, hash include conio.h, then GCD intm comma intn, then open the braces. Int you declare as a r as a integer variable. So while n is not equal to 0, then enter r equals m percent n, then m equals n, n equals r, then close the braces, then return m, then close it. Similarly, we are going to write the sub program for LCM. So take LCM intm intn, then open the braces, then return m star n divided by GCD of mn. Close the braces and then enter. Then go to main, then open the braces, then write CLR CR, then intm cross n, then printf slash enter two numbers slash n, then scanf percentage d percentage d and m and n, then printf, then GCD percentage d comma percentage d, close it, percentage d slash n, then m cross n GCD m comma n, then printf, then write LCM, open the bracket, percentage d equals percentage d slash n, then m n LCM, open the parenthesis m comma n parenthesis, then get ch function, and then close it. Now when you run this program, so two numbers, LCM of two numbers 6 and 10, so you're going to get GCD and is 2 and LCM as 30. So this is how the program will going to work in C. So finally we're going to come out of this, and in the next video we will going to discuss about the for statement. Thank you.